to start things off. Marte is 1-for-3 with a solo homer back in the third. And Lowe's pitch is swung on and hit high and deep to left field. He might have another one. Back this goes, and it is gone. A home run for Jefry Marte, his second homer of the game. And Salt Lake makes it a 6-3 lead at the top of the eighth inning. Got the first pitch fastball, and he lifted it out of here to left field. Marte has doubled his Salt Lake home run total on the season tonight. It's only his 13th AAA game this year. He's been in the big leagues most of the season. But he'd been struggling since being optioned to Salt Lake, at least until today. He was hitting 130 coming into this game.